We can't get the boys away from here. They love coming to the lake. This is our happy place. This is our home away from home, where we come and kick back, relax, enjoy nature, do some fishing, do some kayaking, sip your coffee, read your Bible. This is peaceful. This is nature. This is what we love.
She's just has a lot more energy. She looks younger, I think.
He's nice, mostly.
She likes helping people a lot.
And she's also fun.
And Mom's not tired all the time like she used to be.
She always used to take naps all the time. Now she never takes naps.
And Wendy's search for health and wellness, I'm so glad she found Plexus. It has been a huge blessing to our family.
Plexus makes my family happy.
Some people ask, where were you born? And I say, well, I was born in a truck.
I went into preterm labor and decided to deliver our son in the front seat of our pickup truck. That's what we do in Minnesota.
They did not know I was sick. I mean, I had flu-like symptoms, but this is where it all started. They want me to lay on a stretcher and I'm not moving. I mean, you guys know when you have a baby, your mind is on having a baby and it's not getting in a stretcher. And there he goes. 5 weeks early.
This is our truck. This is where our son was born.
How brave. How she's taken that passion and honed it in on helping other people. I thought that you were a vibrant, wonderful woman before Plexus, and you have only grown that much more.
Time and prayer she has invested into me. Things she wouldn't have had to do, but she did because she loves me and I love her. And she's my favorite sideline of all time.
She's not afraid. Like, Wendy is one of the most brave people I know, and she brings that into everything that she does. She's just 100% real.
This is where we do school every single day, is at the kitchen table, where I can be present in the kitchen or literally at my desk right here in the living room. Everything is done right here on one floor, on one level, within just feet of one another.
She built her business with just genuineness and integrity and drive.
Minnesota to me is like the heart. It is like so much a part of my heart. Having fields and forest and woods and water.
I like my mom because she takes me fishing whenever I want, and that she loves helping people.
So we found this little area, this little dam, and they will literally stand in the water and fish.
It's so quiet and so peaceful, and we love it. We just love it. It's just nature. It's just being in the element of it.
I could talk all day about you, but I could not be happier for anyone. You are such a giving and loving person. Everyone loves Wendy. You are the real deal.
We love Plexus!
Wendy has a huge heart. She has passion. She is always smiling. You want to be around her. She's a magnet for people. She is perfect for Plexus. We are so blessed to have her representing Plexus as a Diamond Ambassador in Minnesota.
So this is the little school, the little Christian school, where the first three Minnesota Jewels got their launching pad. This is where we all were teachers, secretaries, and where our friendship began.
She is a life speaker. She is a truth speaker. She is a visionary, and I really appreciate her and all that she's done for me.
How do you even say thank you to the person that changed everything about your life?
Three tips to becoming a diamond is you need to be present in front of your team. If they cannot see you, they will not follow you. Number two, you have to work hard. You have to be constantly internally motivated to see that this opportunity is the opportunity of a lifetime. Number three, be a good communicator. This is a relationship business and it is so imperative to communicate and be relational with people on your team because they feel valuable and they are valuable.
Capture a moment, everyone knows
it's... We've arrived! I want people to realize that their story is so much bigger than where they are present. I want to breathe life and belief and inspiration into people to know that they're so much bigger than where they are.
I want to create vision for people. I want them to see that this isn't forever. It can be bigger, it can be better, it can be more.
Who you are has inspired me to be better and to do better.
She made me feel comfortable and she made me feel special. She's the kind of person who brings out the best in you without even trying.
She's just someone who I feel is an example to so many people, and her story is relatable. I think that people can relate to what she's been through. And she's just someone that I find to be an example in my own personal life.
We love Plexus!
Wendy is the type of person who sees the good in everyone. She sees the untapped potential that you never knew you had.
Hey, you guys, I just want to thank everybody for coming. This means so much to me that you guys are all here, but this isn't for me, okay? This is for you. For me to say thank you to saying yes to Plexus.
She has helped thousands of people, including us.
Yes.
And we are just so very grateful for Wendy.
You just lift me up and fill my heart.
I love you. You are just amazing.
And Olivia is my Jesus sister. You're just the best.
Your life-giving words to me made all the difference in the world in my journey.
You set out to make something happen and you sure did.
She's always been one to encourage.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, Mom.
Wendy's search for health and wellness, I'm so glad she found Plexus. It has been a huge blessing to our family.
I love these people.